Hi, this is Gary. Let me do the product introduction of Bika.ai. Actually, Bika.ai is a database product, and it's really a product born for automation or AI agents. It can help you automate all your daily life work, including sales, marketing, project management, and you can automate all the workflows with AI. And now the interface is the first time you enter the space, and here are your personal area, your homepage, and the missions are all belongs to you, and which can help you focus on your work and also your personal reports. But it's empty here. You can see things happen later. And the below part is the team resources, where is the part for you to build your database, store your data, and build automation, as you can see here. And below is the private area. You can put things here and move when you're ready. You can move it to team resources and the explore area. And you can find the templates here, API documents, and tutorial or help center here. And the left corner, left bottom corner is the place for your profile. You can set, change your name, change your email, or do settings here. The first coolest feature I want to highlight here is the template center. Among all the database products on the market, Bika.ai's template center is the only one that has built automation directly into templates. All the templates here, you can just plug and play, apply to your workflow. We provide various area templates for you to automate your works, for example, marketing, sales, project management. And here you can search anything you want here, for example, send email in bulk. It's a common marketing demand here, for example, this one. When you open the template, you can see the README here. It will tell you, give you the explanation, a detailed explanation, why you choose it, how it works, and the step to use it. All are very detailed. You can also check the workflow graph here to see the structure of the automation. And let's just install it and see how it works. Okay, as you can see, there are two resources here. The first one is a database to store your recipient contacts here. And the second one is the automation. Automation basically triggered when you change the status to send, it will send an email. So when you open the email here, you can see the email address is from the database. The subject, you can put your personalized contact name here, and also you can just modify the contact here. Let me show you. First, we enable the automation, and then we come to the recipient list here, and we put the name here, for example, Gary, and we put the email here, Bika.ai. Okay, let me clean the status here. Now we change the status to send, it will trigger the automation, and let's see my email here. Let's wait for a few seconds. We have already got it. So the automation has already sent the email here. Hi Gary, and I'm glad you are exploring this email. Please feel free to modify the content as needed to ensure a pleasant experience with bulk email sending. So it's quite simple, right? And yeah, it's plug and play. And if you want, you can just change the content here. Wow, it is so simple, and plug and play. You save it, and then you can trigger it again to see what happened. And also you can do the browse bulk email sending by copy the status here and then paste it here. And then it will trigger all the automation to send to different people here if you have already put the email here. So this is the first coolest feature. The second coolest feature I want to show you is Bika is currently support more than 50 triggers and action and integrations here. And this number is rapidly growing. This allows users to create highly flexible, powerful automation workflow to streamline various tasks. As you can see here, this is another automation. So we can easily to build a very complicated or personalized or whatever you want automation only by using Bika. Let's see this automation. Basically, when you trigger contact to publish, it will send it to OpenAI. Let me show you here. Let's look at this automation. I just put the picture and the picture name here. And let me delete all the status here. Okay. And then I have already built automation. When you change the status to publish, it will send the picture name to the ChatGPT. The ChatGPT will create a tweet contact and update it to here, and also send it to X, and also will update back the tweet URL here. So it's quite useful and practical automation. Let's see what happened. We use different kinds of the triggers and action to do the automation. As you see here, generate copy based on the image title, and then we post the image to X, and also we use the generated text to create a tweet. And after that, I update all the tweet URL and also the contact back to the tweet contact database. let me show you here. I click the publish here and let me show you here. This is our Twitter. Let me reload it. And then you can see here, I have successfully posted a tweet here 8 seconds before. And this is the image. And let's go back to the database. And then you can see, let me refresh the page. And then you will see what happened. Have already updated the tweet contact here. And also the URL here. If you click the URL, you can also switch back to the post here, which is I showed you just now. So it's quite useful. And if you want, you can also copy and paste to trigger bulk sending. So the reason we can build such an automation easily here, because we support a lot of action here, as you can see. We have a lot of built-in action here, and also a lot of built-in trigger here. Let me show you the prompt. For the AI here, I use the GPT-4o, and you can switch to different model as you want. And your prompt here, I just put the image title here and use the image title to generate the tweet. So it's very intuitive, right? And very easy. So I want to share with you our third coolest feature is in the field of the visual database, Bika currently supports the largest number of data rows, meeting the skyrocket data demand of the AI area. Here is a million CIN database, as you can see here, it's more than 1 million, the database. And I have put different field here. And when you drag it down, it's very fast. And the page size, you can easily change to 1000. It's very smooth. And you can also change to even 400,000. And let's jump to the last record. It's very fast response. And let's jump to the last page. As you can see here, the last row of the last page, right? You can easily find all your data here. Even I change the email here, and let me show you the search function is also very helpful. You search it, it can easily help you to find your data. Report function is also a very attractive and powerful feature of Bika.ai. Use the AI project issue and ticket as an example. When the user, they fill out the ticket here, for example, I found a bug, and they can upload the bug image here or screenshot here and fill out their address, email address here. And then you will receive the user's bug submission in the database here. And then you can open the ticket and assign it to your development team member. And after 1 week, for example, every week in Friday here, the automation will find all the tickets submitted by the users this week, and query a different type of ticket, and also and finally group it into a report. As you can see the overview, it will give you a total of the ticket, how many tickets you will receive in 1 week, and requirement ticket, how many requirement ticket, and the preview of the pending bugs. Let me show you the effect. Let me click the run now, as if it's already on Friday. As we can see here, the report, when you click on it, okay, you can see we have received a total of 5 tickets, and a total of 3 requirement tickets have been received. The pending bugs are all here. Okay, and also it will give you a notification to your email. Okay, also showing you the same thing here. Okay, and you can view the report by click the button here, and then you will see the report in the product. Okay, let's go back to the product. So the last things I want to mention is Bika offers a comprehensive permission system, including the sharing here, the share and permission. And you can change to different person or even your organization or role, and even to guest. And you can change, give them different kinds of permission. And also you can find out the audit part, the audit logs. You can see here, you can see anyone who do any action to which database, when and which IP. And you can also load more to see more audit logs. And also the my setting part, you can set the roles, you can give different roles to different member here. You can invite member easily by giving them different roles, whatever is a sales or space admin. You can customize all the permissions. And here are the integration part. We got a abundant integration here. So next, you can do a lot of workflow automation as you want to automate your work. Here are all my introduction for the coolest feature here. Thank you for the listening.